Ruth Gordon just standing there with the tannis root. Make a noise.
Rosemary's baby.
Yeah.
Well, that's a great movie. You got good taste. Are you moving?
No, just my books are.
My family just moved here from Chicago.
Chicago? Windy. Oprah.
Yeah, that's the place.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm Rory.
Yeah, I figured.
Nice to meet you.
Wow, aren't we hooked on phonics?
Oh, I read a lot. Do you read?
Not much.
I could loan you that if you want. It's great.
No, thanks.
Well, if you change your mind.
This is where she lives.
Excuse me, can I help you?
No, thanks.
Hey.
Don't put your number.
I'm not putting my number, I'm putting your number.
That's my room.
Okay, put my number.
Are you sure this is your room?
I'm sure.
I could have sworn it was her room.
What's her name? Maybe I know her.
It was short?
Oh, I can understand your disappointment losing a potential soulmate like that, but that is my room.
I'm sorry about the mix-up. My friend here, he means no harm. He just has to learn that Guinness and blondes, they don't mix.
Redheads.
We sincerely apologize, and we will now leave you to finish putting up the poster of...
Come on, follow me.
...this really old guy.
All right. Guess what's in each hand? You get the soda.
Okay, the whole concept of a free soda is that it's free. You don't have to work for it.
Sorry, you gotta sing for your supper.
Or your soda.
Guess.
Okay. In this hand, you have... Thank you. What are you doing here?
Move back.
What?
The move back.
But... What? Why?
Just... wanting to.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Rory.
Don't say a word.
Okay.
I have to go. Oh, welcome home.
Look, you sure you want to do this?
I just want to know what it would be like.
Apparently, I had no idea what I was missing.
Just this once, Miss Denner. Please, don't make me throw myself under a train.
Hi.
Hi. No, I seriously meant that you hadn't seen the bedroom yet.
You're making me feel cheap, Ace.
Logan! What a shock. You don't care about any of this.
I didn't say that.
You're very weird.
And you're wonderful.
I love you.
So, tell me, what's your decision about smoking that, depending on?
What's gonna happen?
When?
Now.
I'm glad you didn't smoke it.
Oh, yeah?
Logan.
Rory, do you really want to stop seeing me?
No, but I can't.
Because I don't want to stop seeing you.
Okay, but...
So then just accept what I'm saying. I like trying new things. It's new, it's different, but I can do it.
Are you sure? I know you can do that, but... I
I really want to believe you.
Then believe me. We're starting fresh right now. New beginning. So you want to go grab some lunch? We'll hammer out the details.
I should probably change first.
Go home, change. I'll pick you up in half an hour.
Okay.
See how good this is going so far? I think I'm going to be an excellent boyfriend.
I agree.
Oh, my God.
What you doing?
Just standing here.
Next to you?
A car. Your car?
No.
Finished it yesterday.
No, you didn't.
Do you want them?
Ah!
No, if you don't like it, I bet I can sell it to someone else.
Don't you dare.
Someone egged my car.
Jeez, it stinks.
It's going to take me forever to clean this up.
These eggs are cooked.
What?
They're not raw eggs. They look like deviled eggs.
Someone devil egged my car.
Well, that is paprika.
Someone prepared deviled eggs to throw at my car?
Man, they must hate you a lot. Hey, maybe it was a guy in the garden department.
I'm gonna go get something to clean this up.
Or maybe it was the assistant night manager. You guys have words in the snack room?
Out.
Oh, come on.
Beat it.
I can't believe you're not gonna come in.
I told you, I'm meeting my father at 7:30 in the morning in New York.
I love the dinner tonight.
I'm glad.
I've never had Sri Lankan food before.
I thought you'd like it.
And I appreciate you lying to me and answering chicken every time I asked you what I was eating.
Well, 15 courses, one of them was bound to be chicken.
Ian, hi. I'm sorry, have you been waiting long? I didn't have a watch and we were in the pool house. These are some friends. They go to Yale with me and they know my grandparents. The party was so boring, so we... Is that a new shirt? So I like it.
What am I doing here, Rory?
You're picking me up.
I don't belong here. Not anymore. Do I?
Dean.
You look good.
I can't go to the prom. I couldn't get tickets.
Oh.
Sorry.
This is my stop.
Okay.
You'll call me?
Yeah, I'll call you.
Well, we can try long distance. We've done it before.
You really think that's gonna work?
I think it would be hard, but...
I don't want to do that, Rory. I don't want to go backwards. If we can't take the next step...
What?
I mean...
Does it have to be all or nothing?
Yeah, it does.
But we could at least try.
What's the point?
So...
So?